have it so hard. And for someone, for this project to be able to show people what it's like to be a queer youth, I think that's really important for people to see.
The book is a book of possibilities, of brand new energies,